Now, ladies and gentlemen, for your entertainment, we're pleased to present one of Newfoundland's favorite groups, known as Buster. On lead guitar is Wayne Sturge, the bass guitarist Mark Bradbury, and on the drums is Dave Hillier. 6 months ago, Buster got themselves together. They're all from around the Metro St. John's area. Earlier years ago, Wayne and Dave made up the band Aquarius, and Wayne, Dave, Mark, and Paul Bradbury had formed Borealis, and in 1973, their song In the End was number 10 on the CJON station charts. Ladies and gentlemen, may I proudly present to you Buster.
Here's a number called Play the Funky Music, White Boy.